fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And today it's Napoli against Lazio. A couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. I'm really enjoying good seasons and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. And you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Our referee here is Gianluca Del Tarano. First whistle and the game is underway. Well, I like the look of this attack. Alan. Hampshire. Mertens. With Hampshire. Mertens. The shot's on. Got in the way. Hampshire. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lucas. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Alan. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. Getting forward well as a team now. Senad Lulic. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Hamsik. Excellent work with the tackle. Ciro Immobile. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition. They're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under. Allen. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now, Callejon. Here's Mertens. Looking for Hamsik. Trying to divert it in. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jose Callejon is caught offside here.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Jose Callejon. Hamsik. Here's Mertens. Whipped in from the wide area.
Oh, a touch will do!
And they get it away. Luis Alberto. Allen. Hamsik. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Jose Callejon is caught offside here. Attacking well here. Insigne. He's aiming for the front post. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Hamsik. Now, Callejon. Defended well. And this is going to be a throw. Well, no delay here. Allen. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Hamsik. Now Callejon. In comes the challenge. Mertens. Now Callejon gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. Raul Albiol. Hamsik. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. They've got it into Hamsik again.
No surprise, he doesn't lose it either.
Senad Lulic. And here they are on the attack. Strong play with his back to the goal. Helps the team this. Mladen Lulic.
That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Got in the way.
Hamsik.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
He's aiming for the front post. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
The referee has blown
a signal, the start of the second half.
Mertens. Jose Callejon. Hamsik. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Hamsik. Done well to hang up.
Shots on here. Well, he's in again. This time, not a second goal, the goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Corner played in. Well, that's good defending. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Guiding it through the defenders.
Mertens. There's some potential in this move. Insigne. Hamsik.
Very good skill, he's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Good defensive clearance there.
He's had a go.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Senad Lulic.
It's a turnover in play.
Attacking well here. Mertens! Mertens! Out in front of goal.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Good forward play from them.
Delivered into the box.
He's blocked that well.
Defended well.
Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Now Koulibaly.
On the attack here,
Luis Alberto,
Lucas.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Luis Alberto. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
reading of the by anticipating the pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Marco Parolo! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Hamsik. Can really get at the opposition here. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now. Corner's taken. Cleared away by the defender. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly, for him. Quite an effort from that distance. Just got it too high.
Yeah, I think the keeper was never in trouble there. Poor effort.
Luis Alberto. Marco Parolo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Surely, the equaliser. Good save. Well, they've got a corner.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
Corner played in. And here's the shot. Pepe Reina, no problem for him. Here's Ciro Immobile. It's a clear offside. That's the end of that attack. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Hamsik. And here the ball is now with Lazio. He's coming forward with some danger. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Good defensive clearance there. Comes in with a tackle. Jose Callejon. The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Mertens. Insigne. Callejon. Well, he's totally unmarked. Could take a touch and go for goal. Oh, it's in there. It's getting better and better for them.
Great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
Change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Luis Alberto. Attacking now. Shots on here. Love this, the goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Radu!
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Now, Callejon.
Mertens the target.
Baba.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the doctor ordered, but, I mean, this boy is so quick, he catches pigeons for a living, and if he gets another chance, I'm sure he'll score.
Real individual inspiration here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Crisp defending there.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
It looked set up for the counter-attack, but in the end they didn't play it right.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Ciro Immobile. Nani. Lucas. There's good progress with this attack.
Delivered into the box. Cleared away, but
that's it. Final whistle. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Got in the way.
Hamsik.
It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He's aiming for the front post.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Done well to hang on.
Shots on here.
They've got a chance in this part of the pit.
Surely, the equaliser. Good save.
Insigne. Callejon. Well, he's totally unmarked. Could take a touch and go for goal.